Kitty. Did they put like a put dots on a cat and just followed it around to capture stuff? Yes, show rectangle. Yeah, turn that shit down. All right, new game, here we go. Get these. Meow. Hello, kitties. My kitties. Hi, kitties. What are you doing, kitties? He magically grew. Merk. It's a kitty. Doing like that heavy run. Is there a meow button? There's a meow button. I don't like the thunder though. Of course there would be a meow button. I mean, they couldn't have a cat game without a meow button. Right? Right, kitty? Can't get in there. Oh, it has a loop feature with blurring. Interesting. Hey, kitty, what's up? Can I smell your butt? Can I play with your tail? Okay. Just telling you it's enough. Friendly kitties. What about you? Are you going to be an ass because you're an orange kitty? Like, am I supposed to, like, go out in the world, or just sit here? Oh, it must be nap time. Your buddies are gone. inside the wall. What is this, Surge 3 with cats? Pretty well laid out the place. So what are we doing? Are we hunting? What, I mean, this looks like a hunting pack formation type thing. With kitties. Dangerous kitties. Okay, now we can jump back up. Yeah, don't jump in the nasty water. You know, honestly, that reticle is actually very annoying. Yeah, that's better. Hey, I'm the leader cat, or actually that one might be, I'm the leader cat, sort of. Deep purr. You guys pay attention. You never know what's around the corner. Face rubs? Or scratches. Scritches! Oh, I'm knocking a tree down. Right? Or I'm just scratching. I'm just scratching, that's all it is. Because it just says stop. Okay. Scratching my nails. Feel the feedback on the buttons there, which is nice. Feedback as in, like, you're pulling down and it's whatnot. It's a big ass waterfall. Yeah, can't do nothing with that. Is there a run? There is. Oh, Meow. Drink water? Yep. Jump on that. Meow. Like, I don't even know if there's collectibles or supposed to be collectibles, or you're just a cat just running around. All right, we're gonna go this way. Unnatural. Oh no. Oh, I thought it was gonna be some, like, something was gonna collapse. What's in here? Lots of water. Trying to catch bugs. Cat's like, come on. Uh-oh. L2 to observe. It's a swingy swingy. No, we can't go that way, so we gotta go this way. The one thing I worry about is, like, can you actually die as the cat? That's not good! That's not good! Uh-oh, judging... They're like, you dumbass. Oh, oh, oh. Ow. That hurt. I'm gonna feel bad, man. Always limping, son of a bitch. And he's hurt too, so he's like dizzy. Oh shit, he can't even walk. Oh. Stuff turning on.
It's a Jedi Sith.
Oh, wait, no. Wake up, Giddy. You alright? You better now? Had to sleep it off? Can we... That's a lot of water. And it's really dark. Tell me he couldn't climb all the way back up that. Dude, this looks nice. I'm sure it'll look nice on anything. Probably look nice on PC too if it was on PC. Which I think it is. I could be wrong. Dead City. So there's zombies, right? Some creepy ass robot rats. Where'd they go? Why is it so evil sounding? So we're in China? How can you jump that high after falling that far down? Security cam. Hi there. Shook its head. Yeah. Somebody had a very good idea with this. Like, it's so different. Literally can pretty much go anywhere. Oh, it's telling me where to go. Thank you. Ooh. Oh, you would think. Forgive me for not help. Okay, robots are helping you. I'm gonna go fast. Robots are telling me where to go. Where people are telling me where to go. Follow me, Kitty. The cameras are watching you too. There's something about these. Strong cat. Smart. It stays in there too. I wonder if it'll kink out. Kitty style. Kitty style. Just knock everything over. It's like, this doesn't belong here. This doesn't belong here. Or this one. Or this one. Big jump. Wow. That was a big jump. Ooh, in the glass. Ooh, that didn't sound good. That did not sound good. Where's it telling me to go? Paint, right? It's telling me to go here. Go there. Paint. Like, I even made a comment, but it was like, oh, I'll just naturally just break it. Now, glass.
Follow me.
Kitties, knock your shit over. That's normal. Just knock everything over. Nice old monitor. Follow me. What is this? Scritchy scritches. Scritchy scritches. What are those triangle things with an eye from? Yeah, that's paint all over their shit. Oh, can we scratch the couch? Oh, I was gonna say. Get down. Ding 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 ding. Arrow. Drink water. Gulp, gulp. You're telling me to go that way. Idea what it would be. You get in the bucket, it goes down, right? Yeah. Well, watch out for the bag. Do we have to defeat those eventually? Little robot rats. Where did they go? That's my question. Where did they go? Where do they go, sir? Oh, that's what he was. That was in the drawings. Okay. Hey, that robot's awake. As soon as you get here, I'm gonna grab you. Talk. You killed it. Interesting how the visual cues, like, they're there, but it's like you just naturally see it anywhere. Oh boy, and I'm yawning already. So we gotta go up and over. And it turns off when you get there. It's like the robots see you everywhere. Uh-oh, loading screen. Transition point. Transition point. Can we not go back? Okay, just curious. More of those mole rat bug things. Well, now we can't get back. Oh boy. You're about to get stomped, son. He's like, yeah, I figured that. Run away! Ooh, shit. They're nasty. God damn, they're nasty. God damn, they're like... Oh, wow. I am running, by the way. There's no jump ability either. So you just kind of have to avoid them. Ow, get off of me! Get off of me! Get off of me! Get off of me! Goddamn leeches! Get off the cat! Jesus Christ! Down or up? Dude, what the fuck are these things? They're still gonna come after you. Kitty screen, follow me. Meow, I got it. A cat know how to read that? Though it might understand the picture of a cat. A cat? Like, why am I talking like that? Picture of a cat. Like, those things don't follow? Damn. Walking into the water. What the fuck? This has like a Blade Runner feel to it, but with cats. It's telling me to go up. Or this way. It's definitely a Chinatown or some type. Oh, that's a big jump. That is so fucking cool. It's just like meow at the camera and the camera going, yep. That is so sick. All right. gotta do. Do we roll? Can we roll this, maybe? Wait a minute. Dude, like, I'm so quick on the ideas on this for some reason. I mean, I've had cats for most of my life, so maybe I pay attention, but it's like, it's interesting. All right, which direction? This way? Within alleys. Hurry up, hurry up, don't! Yeah, I get it. Wood down. Careful, kitty. Damn, kitty, careful. This is on like Blade Runner and Killzone vibes without any shooting or enemies, technically. I mean, there's little rat enemies, but... Help? I'm gonna go this way anyway. Is there secret shit up here? Baseline's crazy. How the fuck? Dude, are you fucking nuts? Oh, okay, that makes sense. I didn't see that. Thank you. This is really well designed. Really well laid out, too. Looking around, I know I gotta go this way. Big jump there, kitty. Oof. Sign fell. Yep, can't go back. Do I need that? I'm gonna take that with me. Did you drop it?
Yeah, he did.
Did it put it back? No. Oh, what the fuck was that? It's a blurring effect of the window?
Yeah.
Meow. Beads. Need help? Scritches! He knows how to turn it off. Need help. There we perfect. George find body. He's down on K. K. Through the door. Turn on find a body.